This is Rob with Precision Zone, and today I will be going over some of the alarms that can occur on this Magnetek G Plus and VG Plus Series 4 of crane drives. An input phase loss fault. This is most likely a problem with the incoming power to the drive, and you'll want to make sure that the power is within the correct range and that it is balanced. For an output phase loss, you'll want to check the motor cables for a broken wire, or you can check the motor for any problems with the winding. One last spot to check is on the output terminals, and they may have become loose. Now, low insulation on the motor or with the motor cables will cause an overcurrent alarm, and you'll want to use a megger to verify the integrity of the insulation to ground. If there is a problem with the cooling on the drive, you could be getting an OH overheat alarm, and you'll want to try checking the heatsink fins and fans for any dirt or debris and clean as needed. You'll want to also check the cooling fans and make sure that they are working correctly. With the control circuit failures, you'll want to try to reinitialize the drive, but please be careful because this will reset the drive back to the factory settings and you will lose any parameters that you have changed. Now make sure you record all of your parameters or make sure that you have a backup set before you do this. Now when braking, if you get an overvoltage alarm or if you are getting an RH or an RR alarm, you probably have a problem with the region section of the drive and you'll want to have the drive evaluated by a professional repair shop. OV is an overvoltage and UV is an undervoltage alarm. You'll need to verify the incoming power to the inverter, making sure that it's within the correct range and that it is balanced across all three phases. And make sure you do this with a true RMS meter. Most of these alarms could be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. If you need any more help with alarm codes or troubleshooting, please contact us at precisionzone.com. Thanks for watching.